I'll give the golden chainsaw for coolest kill to Purdue Joe. There were a couple other contenders. It actually made me yell aloud, but Joe wins out because it's a kill that was the most unique. And you know what? Pretty long and gory, deep and brutal, that it really stuck with me. Plus, it's 10 blood great. Easy winner. Doll Machete for lamest kill will go to Linda, who was killed off screen in a way or a big fat meh. All we can say with certainty is that she died really bad.